Good evening. The trial of Australian actor John Jarratt has begun today with allegations the television star pinned down his housemate and raped her in their Randwick home more than 40 years ago. The court heard he stank of alcohol when he went to her bedroom while his wife was upstairs. But Jarratt says he told police the sex was consensual.
John Jarratt in the biggest role of his life, that of accused. At court to deny he raped a woman. It was 1976 and the then 24-year-old had just landed the lead in the film Summer City.
Sure, it's the right one.
After a night of celebrations, he returned to his Randwick home and allegedly walked into the room of his 19-year-old housemate. Today she told the court, "My underwear was torn off me in one go." She alleged Jarratt raped her with his hand on my mouth and his other arm holding my arms down. He was whispering in my ear, "You're just like a blonde Rosa," a reference to his wife asleep in another room. Afterwards, she said, "I was just filled with fear and fright, not knowing why it had happened." Jarratt looked directly at the screen as the woman gave evidence by video link. The now 66-year-old has pleaded not guilty to the single charge. He says he was invited into the woman's room. They spoke about his movie role and then had consensual sex. The court heard the woman made a complaint about Jarratt to police in 2017 after she was put in touch with two journalists. Jarratt's barrister, Greg James QC, highlighting the years and the silence that intervened. Kelly Fedor, 9 News.